6:59 on a Friday. Roll the clip. I mean, Fridays at Riverside, untouchable. The energy there, diesel. I went to bed last night at 9:30. I woke up at 6. I got my 8 hours in. Your boy's feeling teed up. Teed up. Today we played Dominion High School. Suffocation. This is by far the biggest game of our season. Not only they're good, they're also in a conference opponent. A lot of you don't know, last year we lost to them in the state semifinals. This kind of declares if we get home field advantage in the playoffs.
You know, it's funny. You get a couple subscribers and you think you're famous and then you change. You've changed. Ask your friends, you've changed.
Mitchell.
What are you gonna say about the little grasshopper on your chin? Same old. You still got the red in the back a little bit. The nut cut over here. We got the mo cut.
Sammy! What in the world is wrong with you?
Thinking what in the world's wrong with you?
Yo, Dilsher!
Boy, if you don't get
I call next.
There's something wrong with Riverside.
This kid's rocking hand-me-downs today.
Hand-me-downs? These hand-me-downs are worth more than your whole outfit, boy.
What's your favorite meal?
Roast beef.
This is how Mitchell wakes up in the morning in his videos.
What's up, boy?
Yo, Sammy, hit the frog.
Hey, cinematic starts.
God, that's a big boy.
What are your plans for tonight? Another haircut or what?
Watch my sis.
Money in a cup, was good. Crack.
This is the reason.
Riverside material.
Yeah, I don't know what this is.
The fans have been commenting and say, you look like Keebler.
I look nothing like Keebler.
He doesn't like being
touched. Okay, I know what you
Whoa. Don't. Ladies like a little chin hair.
Oh. Saying that for the past
Senior 9 2
TikTok. Be very gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. To save us all from Satan's power, and we were born astray.
Yo, just got back from school, it's changed, still teed, just had to make some coffee, get me a little pumped up for the game, I'm teed up, I'm excited, this is the biggest game of the year, let's go, I'm ready, teed up!
All I gotta say is, big game today, like I said.
Let's go!
We're teed up, you already know.
What do you got?
The boys are OC up!
Let's go, put it up!
Wow!
Look at the kid! We got the mo- Wow, look at that!
Let's go! Me and my brother.
Oh, back yeah.
At it. How you feeling?
I'm excited, man.
Question the fans have been wanting to know. What do you got to say to your girlfriend?
Loyalty.
Yes, do you I have do. Loyalty?
Yes, I do.
How many Snapchat streaks do you have? So if you see me around tonight, kiss me goodbye. By your side is where I want to be. Young and wild with no apologies. I could die. It feels so good to be.
Yeah.
couple days have passed. They didn't want to make the video. I was pissed, but we lost. We didn't play good. Shots weren't falling, same as last time. But this one means more. Last year, we lost to them in the state semis to go to the state championship. It was kind of like revenge. We wanted to beat them, and we lost 13-11. Luckily, this time, though, we do get to see them again. No one wants to lose to a conference opponent. It's just annoying, but just got to keep your head up, I guess. Still a long season ahead. Can you hear, man?